Hello! You won't believe it. I'm back in Minecraft. And what's this? This is what's going to be my new home. This is actually my old village is that way. This is Todd's castle. And that way is spawn. So I'm not too far. You're gonna recognize some of the landscape. If I go right here. So yeah, I'm abandoning the village. All my villagers are gone. They were, I don't know, killed because they were lagging too hard. This world is not loading. Alright, so you see, it's not really far. I tend to get hit here. And this is what some people have been building. Lots of new stuff everywhere. I don't know exactly what this is. Haven't seen it the last time I was here. It's like a maze. Looks fun. And there's something new right there. This crap is still here. And this is like a coloseum. I wanna check out the inside of this thing. Yeah, I think Todd and Justin were building this. But I don't exactly see where to get in. Oh, right here. Wow, nice arena. Cool stuff. Who are you? Van Gogh? I think it's Van Gogh. Van Gogh. Cool stuff. Right, so yeah, my next job is to take care of my new home. I think we're going to move the beacon. I'm not sure why this is loading so strangely. This is 1.6.4, I think. Where do you see that? F3? Yeah, 1.6.4. I'm getting 60 FPS, but it's loading pretty badly. Come on, just don't die. Where are they? Maybe inside. Not sure. So yeah, I'm gonna need a way to move all my stuff. Maybe I should get a donkey. That way I can carry double the inventory at once. Man, this is really annoying. This should be loading. I'm scared to walk. Somebody planted these trees. I don't really like them. This is the kind of trees I don't like. This is from Tanga biome, I think. I'm gonna chop this off. Get out of here. I'm gonna plant some birch tree, maybe. This comes later. First I need to take care of my place to sleep. It needs to be fireproof, which it's not right now. I think I'm gonna change all this wood with something. But as I said, this was just maybe 15 minutes work to get it this far. maybe even less. I created this door. Still need to make a way to get in. Right now you can get in like this if you want. So yeah, there's the railway. I'm not sure exactly where it goes. And this is Iron Farm to be. I'm sure you've seen this. If you look at other Minecraft videos, you must have seen this kind of iron farm before. It's unfinished, and I'm supposed to finish it, which is good. Then we're gonna have iron for days. I guess that's it. I'm alone at the server right now. And maybe let's just build some of this. That's right. I was talking with my son. He said I should make a Starbucks coffee shop, which is a nice idea. I'm not sure how to make it resemble the Starbucks yet, but I might get an idea. I'm gonna need, what is it, light green and white combination for some kind of logo. I think the logo is this woman. I'm not sure exactly, I'll have to check again. I wanted to get a cup for my coffee in Starbucks, but I didn't get it. That's why I need to go to London one more time, at least. Fine with me. Alright, so right now I need to get an idea. I prepared this platform, which should be occupied almost everything by this build. For now I'm doing it in wood, but I'm gonna change that. If it doesn't burn. Lime carpet. Yeah, so I'll be back when I do something with this. This is kind of the basic shape this building is gonna have. I realize it's pretty similar to that one, but with the exception that this one is going to have some special features like the roof. I'm gonna figure out how to do it, and once this whole thing is going to be in stone and glass and clay, I think so. So for the general idea, people are gonna enter the quote Starbucks unquote in here. This will be the counter. There will be a nice employee in here that's going to greet them. There's gonna be a brewing stand. And of course, no coffee. Well, obviously. Unless Mojang decides to add such feature. But people are gonna be able to get some potions in here, which are gonna represent the coffee. Maybe I'm gonna try and play around with the Starbucks logo and the name to make it more suitable to Minecraft. So, until next time, I just wanted to check in, tell you that I'm still alive, playing Battlefield mostly. That's it. So yeah. Have a nice day, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.